What's going on, people? Mitch here, and we're back. We're back with another video. Today is leg day, so push-pull leg split at the moment. And today we are going to be filming my full leg workout, bring you an insight into how I split my training down into a bit more lower level detail. And again, a few questions from people last week for my first video. How do I construct my leg days? I'm currently doing a two leg split during the week, so a quad dominant day and a hamstring dominant day. Today's quad dominant day, so I'm going to bring all that content to you guys. Let's go through my current pre-workout stack as usual. Today we've got a new product, Superhuman by Alpha Lion. We're going to give this one a go today. Last week we had Redcon 1, Total War. Love this, but today we're going to give Superhuman a go. Gummy Gains flavour. Heard good things about this. Really like Alpha Lion products, so let's give it a go. We're going to stack that again with a Nova Farm Nova Pump. So hoping for a good session. I like to use some different pre-workouts for different sessions. So yeah, we're going to give this a go. See how we get on. Little insight into my intro workout then. So again, sticking with Redcon 1. Big fan of Redcon 1 products. This is Grunt by Redcon 1. Real good EAAs, essential amino acids. So we're going to stack that with 10 grams of creatine monohydrate. Creapure. Be careful with your creatine, guys. A lot of different creatines out on the market. Obviously, there's a lot of cheap creatine products. The problem with creatine is that, as much of a good product it is, some of the monohydrates out there that are best utilized for workouts can be used, or they can have like the cheap products, so the Chinese cheapy creatines. Always go for Creapure. I can't say it, I'm sorry. Creapure. It's just a better derived product of creatine monohydrate. So Reflex is the go-to for me. But again, there's loads out there, bulk powders, my protein, etc. But yeah, my personal preference is Reflex creatine. So we're gonna stack that. So this is intra workout. We've got Grunt by Redcon 1, and we've got Reflex creatine, so that's going to be intra. And the pre-workout stack today, big pre-workout stack, Alpha Lion with an Nova Farm, killer pre-workout, hopefully. Let's get it going. So yeah, off to go do this, big leg session. Let's go get it. See you at the gym. Just got to the gym, pre-workout has 100% kicked in. Woo! Alpha Lion, Superhuman, doing absolute bits. Leg session is gonna be good. Thank you. Well, guys, that's a wrap. Leg day done and dusted, and that has absolutely finished me off. Yeah, what a session. Absolutely battered now, but that's what we got to do. Improvement season, we got to be moving some weight, we got to be leaving it all in there, and I think that's what I've just done. Legs are in bits, but you know what, if we're not doing it, we're not growing, so, and that's what we're coming to do. So yeah, but all good. Home time now, let's go get some food. I'll see you back at home. Gonna show you what we have post-workout now. Absolutely love this meal, and I definitely think I earned it today. So yeah, back home, get that nutrient going, plenty of water in. See you in five. And we have our post-workout. I think we earned this one. So post-workout then, 130 grams. We're going with white cocoa pops today. Absolutely bang if you haven't tried them. And we're also having two crumpets, 20 grams of jam. Time to get it. So 20 grams on both, by the way. So 20 grams of jam on both of those crumpets. So time to eat, time to rest up. And yeah, I'm feeling it. But that was a wicked session. Absolutely loved it. But for now, I'm going to go eat. I'm going to go relax. Let me know what you think in the comments box below. What else do you want to see? Let me know. Let me get a video out there for you. Even if it's beginners, trying to get into bodybuilding, anything. Anything you want to know. Training, my training today, next training session, product reviews, you let me know. All right. So yeah, going to sign off there, guys. Time to rest, time to eat. Thanks for watching.